actress Jane Seymour has announced her commitment to help raise awareness of the link between atrial fibrillation and stroke through her involvement in One Mission, One Million, Getting to the Heart of Stroke, a global disease awareness initiative.
Atrial fibrillation is a very serious condition that affects millions of people globally. And in fact, my mother suffered from atrial fibrillation, so it's something that's really close to my heart.
Atrial fibrillation, also known as AF, is a condition that causes the heart to beat irregularly, and often too fast or too slow. One in four adults over the age of 40 will develop AF in their lifetime, and people with the condition are five times more likely to suffer a stroke than people without the condition. AF-related strokes tend to be more severe and disabling than non-AF-related strokes, but many can be prevented with correct management.
Atrial fibrillation-related strokes are not only a burden for the patient, they're also a burden for the family and also for the society, for the healthcare system, because we have to take care of these patients for their sometimes long lifespan.
As part of a worldwide effort to help prevent 1 million atrial fibrillation-related strokes, One Mission 1 Million invites the public to visit heartofstroke.com to decide how €1 million can be spent to increase awareness of the link between AF and stroke. The public can vote for projects that they believe will make the biggest impact. The projects that receive the most votes will receive a share of the €1 million.
To make a difference in preventing an atrial fibrillation-related stroke, just visit heartofstroke.com and vote for your favorite projects and learn more about your risk factors. And if you are at risk, it's important to speak with your doctor, as most atrial fibrillation-related strokes can be prevented through early diagnosis and appropriate treatment.